Hey guys, to follow up on that squeaking noise, it was the DV Plus in my case. It's the T9351. Now, there was oil on both sides of the O-ring here. You might not be able to see it with this light, but there was stains on both sides. There should not be any oil on the outside of this O-ring. That's for one thing. It's supposed to seal in everything. If there's oil coming out, then there's boost coming out. That was the noise I've heard. I have confirmed this. I just went for a drive. The noise is 100% gone when I took this out and went back to stock DV. One way you could solve this is by getting a thicker O-ring here. This O-ring is too thin. It's barely even visible in this channel, if you can see that. It's barely even sticking out. The OEM one sticks out twice as far at least, and it has a much tighter seal. So I'm not going to put this in unless I can find a thicker O-ring to replace this O-ring. That should solve all the issues and stop the little bit of boost leak I was getting under max boost. But I can't put it in like this because, in my opinion, this O-ring is too thin and it's not putting enough pressure there to seal the oil.